Hi guys, Paramag22 back here again with another walkthrough of The Witcher 3. So here we are now. We just helped the bloody Baron get Anna back, and he's going to a hermit now in the Blue Mountains. He said he's going to stay off the drink so he doesn't beat her anymore, but we'll find out. So let's have a look and see. A longsword, huh? So let's see what else is here. They just defeated a few different bits.
We'll deal with the witches, then we'll come for you. Don't you worry.
What's this bit over here now? Drowner tongues, monster claws, and all that little bits and pieces.
Another day gone to shit.
Let's have a look. Go into our quests. Let's see. Broken Flowers. Meet Zoltan in the Kingfisher Inn after sundown. Destination Skelliger. I counted that because I'm just not high enough level yet. Fists of Fury. Venom. That's just a boxing match. Friends of Faith. Fake Papers. The Volunteer. Let's have a look. What's the Volunteer? Look around the area. Let's have a look at the Volunteer. I know it's level 13, but we're going to have a look. Where is this now? It's in Oxenfurt, I think. So it's quite a bit away. There it is there. Just outside of Oxenfurt. So we're going to have to get to at least here. And then ride on horseback to here. So, okay. Let us... let's go. Get to the fast travel area. And off we go. So that's Down Warren. That's where we were. It's kind of where we want to get to now here. So let's go. Here. Okay, let's go. Got a wolf piece around me, so I'm gonna have to call Roach. It's too far away to run. 500 odd feet away, 600 feet. Let's go.
Hey, yeah.
I'm jumping down the cliff. We're going this way.
Kill if you love the gods.
What's this now? Bandit camp.
Too late to surrender.
Took him off his horse. Very nice. Let's have a look. There with a bow and arrow.
We'll flay your skin off. Ugly bastard.
Where's this guy now with the bow and arrow? There he is there. Take him out now, I think. Take out that guy, bow and arrow. He causes a bit too much damage, he was. A longsword. Page key, huh? Okay, so let's take out this guy.
Looks like rain.
Yes, yes it does. There's obviously somebody here. Needs a bit of help. Silver solution, huh? What's this? Instant leather. Let's have a quick read of that, will we?
Look from his store by the bridge across the pool tower. Got goods for the army, most.
I'll make an exception for you.
No, will you now? Pretty kind of you.
Come on!
Okay, Roach, let's go. Back to what we were doing. Heavy now, aren't I? But still, come on, let's go. Like it. That's true, I'll just get through as well.
Let's go!
We'll take that out again in a short while. Let's just get here. Got the treasure there. Horse stamina is good when you've got good saddle. You can just gallop for a lot longer. So much better.
Honor of the fatherland.
Walk through here since I'm too heavy now to run properly. So I'll just walk through these guys. Over here. Eternal Fire Chapel. And that's a fast travel spot. Very good. Off we go now again. Some wolves. Battle with them at the moment. Just get going. What's happening here? Foggy area. Hidden treasure around here.
Go, go.
Not too far now. 100 odd feet. Okay, here we go. And we're out. Just big guy. Who's this big fella? Rock Troll. Let's see what he has to say
you
for himself.
You mans! Here, Redania Camp Army! No cross, no boat steal!
Redanian Army? Where are you hiding them?
In here! Me! No see mans? Join me, King Ravodid Army! Border God, God. Boats is.
Boats are in pretty bad shape.
Me, God boats, let's say. But no wood for.
Why'd you join the army? Someone recruit you?
Crew? No crew. Come good soldier mans, say charger man. What?
Think I do. Redanian seized some peasants' boats. Thought the peasants might.
Chargy man go, soldier man's drink and sing. I help want army, runner to runner. Holla peasanters, holla soldier man's. Gentle, move them. But order, had me watch boat.
No thanks, heard you earlier. But listen.
Hungry go, should know.
Guess I understand. Wartime rules.
Man's soldier man too?
No.
Tra-la-la-la. Makes man soldier man.
Paint?
Paint! Paint! Red colory?
Fine. I'll try to find some.
Good man! And
get this guy some paint! Too heavy, I'm gonna have to let go of some stuff. I'm gonna have to let this go. It's not very heavy anyway, but I don't know, I can't carry it any longer. So this is that. Just let go of that. Carry him. It's a bit of a shame. Not what I wanted. Prefer to sell these things. Yeah. That's it. Wolves.
Bad idea.
Where's one naked guy? Well, it was more than one naked guy. Two, that's good. I'll take your bread. Where are you then? Take that. Where are you then? Far now. Let's keep going. Find the paint the troll needs. Gone the long way around. It's okay, no matter. Let's get there. On roads. Travel area, thank you. In the wrong way. This way. Continue on this route. Bring us to the bridge. Yeah, we'll keep going. Let's find this paint this chap's looking on about. Somewhere here, is it? The cellar. Until daytime, but they're probably asleep. Meditate. PM. Talk to this merchant who wasn't there earlier.
What can I do with you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word and I'll have it tomorrow.
Show me to have it.
Let me see. Might pick something.
There we go. I think he's got it. Paint. That's the one. Might sell a few bits to this chap. He's got a nice bit of gold. Sell some of that. Silver pantaloons. Sell those two. Silver amber necklace. Sell that. Silver mug. Fishing net junk. Goat hide. Sell them. 48, thank you. Rubber pelt. Dolls. 6 dolls. Sell them. 4M. For them, bear hides, sell that. He hasn't got much gold left now. There we go. And I actually got my weight down quite a bit also, which was very good. Very well.
So long.
Deliver the paint to the troll.
Oi.
So now, find myself getting out of here. That's where the troll is. It's actually not too far away. Across the other side of the river. In the bay. Swim across. Probably the easiest. He's only right there, anyways. Got the rock troller's paint.
Private Snake, report on.
Just so happens I have some paint on me.
Oh!
What's the matter?
Has paint, but how? Dunno.
Might be a problem.
That's how no!
I guess I do.
Birdo Connery! Redania Birdo!
Guess I can give it a shot. Got a brush?
Beautiful. Pretty Birdo.
Think so? As long as you're happy with it.
Man's good.
Very good.
Just
helped out that chap. Got 50 points. What else is there? Take all this back. I'm gonna try and jump over. Fast travel if I can. I think I should be able to. See if I can stash this. No stash box there at the moment. So I am not going to put it there. Put it in here. There we go. Straight through. There's a witch hunter at the gate. Now we're going to drop off a few bits. Get rid of this weight. Find that. Very good. I think I dropped something. Yeah. No, I was going to stash that. I dropped it by mistake. So we're going to stash this. Yeah. And then we'll sell all that after. Now guys, again, thanks for watching that little walkthrough there when we helped out that rock troll in the volunteer quest. And as always, I know, like and subscribe, and then follow me again for the next walkthrough here where we're going to follow, or we're going to go to with Zoltan to the Kingfisher after dark and see if we can find out where Dandelion is. Again, as always guys, take care out there and we'll see you soon.